He's quite justified in his anger here. The bus driver is sending someone to help him with the damaged rickshaw.
I just hope the bus driver actually pays him for the damage, because the people are okay. There's no injuries.
The biggest city in Bangladesh. It is Dhaka, capital, 13 million inhabitants.